So Fan Zhendong will start off this best of five men's doubles final. Signal for the serve, Laval.
One love.
Quality down the line here from Wang Chuqin, but he raises his hand, acknowledging a little bit of fortune, whatever it may have been.
One early sight is already of the class that we're in store for here.
I like how Ma Long simply holds his racket way out in front. Look, just guides it back, doesn't have to add too much topspin, keeping it a little bit awkward, changing the rotation.
2-1.
So many movements often seem exaggerated, but they're not. That's exactly what it takes to get over the ball in that way.
Ma Long, a master of disguise. But the heavy topspin forehand as Lin Gaoyuan from inside the baseline makes the most of this opportunity.
One of the spinniest players, isn't he, the Dark Knight? Moves like a cat, comes in. Off a ball that wasn't even that long as well.
This is something that comes with experience. Ma Long has been better and better at stealing the attack from inside the table, but at only 23, Wang Chuqin doing the same.
4-2.
Now you mentioned, in terms of Ma Long and Wang Chuqin, and Wang Chuqin's mentioned this as well, but he's studied Ma Long, he's had an incredible role model throughout his career, and has taken a lot of, let's say, examples from Ma Long as how to play, yet he's the kryptonite to Ma Long in singles.
It's a really interesting talking point, isn't it? They won the 2019 World Championships together. That was Wang Chuqin's first ever world title in Budapest.
Nice flick inside the table, up on 1 foot. Wang Chuqin taller than average out here.
We were thinking, weren't we, maybe it's because, well, due to the reason of the long-term success of Team China, Fan is now paired with Wang.
Yeah, can you elaborate on that a little bit for the audience?
So, well, Ma Long has said himself, he feels like he's entering the final phase of his career. Fan Zhendong, 27. Wang only 23, so they have more time to be playing together, and they are the world number one and two at the end of the day and have won this event back to back.
Thank you. 4-6.
Just a reminder here, flash photography. You'll be seeing it called out whenever it comes up, lights on cameras.
4-7.
So back-to-back defending Singapore Smash champions.
That's correct, yeah. They beat Lim Jung-hoon and Jang Woo-jin, who they beat in the world final as well, and they beat Uda and Tagami in 2022.
We are in for a show. The pace out here, it started off with Ma Long and Lin Gaoyuan in control, but it has really turned around for the defending back-to-back champs. Look at the placement here. Constant reactions on the other side, and Ma Long left on 1 foot with a pirouette here, trying to finish the point. Fan Zhendong on the parallel. Every shot in this rally from the defending champs had to be perfect, and seven of the last 8 points for the pair in red. The world number ones in some funny way. Fan Zhendong again, currently the world number one, but come Tuesday, he's standing next to the man who takes his place.
Already won the mixed doubles, Wang Chuqin as well, with Sun Ying Sha still in the men's singles. Wow, chop block from Ma Long, that was perfect.
He's one of the best chop blockers in the world. In the absence of Koki Niwa after retiring, and with Adriana Diaz not playing at this stage of the game right now, you've got three of the best chop blockers in the world in those names.
6-9.
Back in the driver's seat, Wang Chuqin with that long leap, the step around the backhand corner, and turns to play that authoritative forehand out of reach.
One of the straightest arms.
10-6.
And now four game points for the back-to-back defending champs. We'll talk about that talking point with the Olympics in preparation for Team China more, but right now, let's see. Long push doesn't want Chuqin to the baseline of Lin Gaoyuan. A real change of momentum here. Game two back for the action. Oh, the chop block again. A nasty shot comes floating back, and Lin Gaoyuan tries to match in the touch game, but not easy to do. Look at that
venomous.
Shot.
It was rapid. How fast was that chop block?
Felt like an attack. And they've got an answer for everything. Ma Long bringing some magic here, but it's not enough to shut down the Wizards on the other side.
Look at this backhand from Fan, how low he gets, engaged with the core. Wow. Unreal.
A scooping chop attempted. The quality in this rally. This is why we love watching the best in the world. Covers the middle. That ripping backhand forced into a backhand play. Fan Zhendong makes that shot. That was an a la Xu Xin.
Two all.
So in game number one, it was Ma Long and Lin Gaoyuan who took the early lead. Here, level playing field, but it was the deep end of the game that was a runaway for the defending champs.
3-2.
Nice contained block there from the golden hand. Ma Long, rather, excuse me. All started off with Lin Gaoyuan's serve. Good recovery.
We've seen a lot of unusual shots. Ma Long is not afraid of doing anything, it seems, but a lot of shots that are outside of the usual and the ordinary from him so far in this match. Wait a second here. Lin Gaoyuan, why the bunny ears and the carrot?
That one I can't explain. Maybe he was born in the year of the rabbit.
That would make a lot of sense. Or he loves carrots.
Perhaps.
And puts bunny ears on people in photos all the time. Classic Lin Gaoyuan move. He was born in the year of the carrot. 5-3 now. Halfway through the first game. Look how low Wang Chuqin got, and he's right back up and ready. Not easy to regather yourself, gain balance again after a shot that takes you to the ground.
Let Ma Long, please. Not high enough.
Well handled. Ma Long says, okay. Serve must be 16 centimeters from the moment you let go of the ball. Now this confusion brought tears to the eyes of Ding Ning in an Olympic gold medal match, because she was called on her serve for the same reason. She let go of the ball very high. So while the ball fell quite some distance, it didn't come out of the hand upwards 16 centimeters. It's not how far the ball falls, it's how high it comes out of the hand. I think that's one of the big inspirations for Ding Ning to learn English, actually. She wasn't understanding the warning clearly, and she ended up losing a few points on it.
That was at London 2012 against
Li Xiaoxia.
Li Xiaoxia, yeah. Went on to win the Grand Slam, though.
Would take the next Olympics in 2016, Ding Ning. Back to the men's game. Defending champs down by one, and they've tied it up quickly in the tight serve.
Rarer to see a longer serve in doubles because, of course, you know it's coming cross-table.
It is amazing to me that working with only half of the table, I guess it's a reminder that you have to be very specific with your placement. If you do serve long, you'll see people serving long deep to the middle of the table sometimes.
7-6.
But if it bounces on the wrong side of the line, it's as if it missed the table and it's the opponent's point. Either bounce for that matter. The first bounce must be in the right box. Then the second bounce, cross court.
What a flick that was from Fan Zhendong there. A Chiquita. You've got to contact it so finely if you want to create an angle like that. Stunning.
Really took his chances going so far outside the table. Had he not finished the point, it would have been tough to come back. Inside the table, a quick wrist. I've always called Lin Gaoyuan a featherweight. He's got a very light frame. And for me, he's one of the fastest players on the Chinese national team. It's just a question of finding his rhythm, getting his shots in.
Nine, seven.
Perhaps a little bit of an escape. A harder ball to deal with than what it may have looked there. But yeah, Lin Gaoyuan. Gorgeous hand skills. Even Liu Guoliang said himself he's got a very hard playing style to disrupt after Lin Gaoyuan won the 2017 World Trial.
And a shot right into the back of Wang Chuqin, tagging him like a kick me sign, trying to get out of the way. The obstacle, who is the player that hit the last ball, Ma Long, sees he's got an opportunity. Man crossing, and now it is 3 game points to level the playing field. Ma Long with the serve. And they take it. The senior pairing, 11-7, and the fans are excited to see this. So Fan Zhendong will start it off. Every game you get to choose who serves. Power from behind the table, the backhand from Ma Long. When you think Ma Long's backhand, you think divisive, you don't think explosive, but here, showing that he's capable of anything when he's got the time. Look at that rip. Channeling his inner Krianga there, his Isaac Quek.
That's a Superman shot. And then Lin Gaoyuan with one of his own. I was quite surprised to see them playing together, Adam, because Lin Gaoyuan has been Ma Long's kryptonite this season. He's beaten him twice already at the finals men, which I guess was the season round off, but at the star contender Doha a week later. And that was after Ma Long had beaten him so many times in a row, 7 times, in fact, out of 7 meters.
Right, so his first ever followed by a second right after. It makes you wonder if it's sort of a changing of the guards. Look at me with my British stuff. Nice step around here, Lin Gaoyuan from the deep backhand corner. It is interesting playing alongside someone who's given you a tough defeat. Fun fact, Fan Zhendong yesterday in the practice hall practicing with Alexis Lebrun.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's fascinating.
When you think of tough upsets, they, of course, friendly enough, but this is a sign of respect, really. It's almost, I don't know, there's a term for this. Masochism? I don't know. The person who's beaten you could be, as some have suggested, maybe just an opportunity to learn about the game of the player that beat you. Lin Gaoyuan fan club patting the chest, saying, "We've got you, boy." Again, the fan art getting better and better. It's a good opportunity here. Step behind the table on the move. Lin Gaoyuan, it's not going to be an easy shot to surprise the opponent, but he's got time for the power. He's got the open playing field. Placement was just right. Table not long enough to catch it, though. I thought the block from Lin Gaoyuan was going to cause some serious trouble. It was a Ma Long-like pace change. Very uncomfortable, less rotation on that block.
It was a stunning bit of absorption here off a net as well. Fan, stop it. I think that shows the way that Fan Zhendong has really added to his game, because he was really route one. He was all guns blazing, but it seems like now even at times he's more willing to go a bit further back, slow things down more, show a bit more control in the aggression.
I think that's a big part of the reason he's been world number one for some time. Another chop block, and it seems that, and this is the thing about doubles, you can have all the shots in the game, but if your doubles partner isn't comfortable with what comes back, adjustments need to be made.
There was so much residual spin coming back from that.
It's not the first time we've seen this, where Lin Gaoyuan was stuck with a nasty ball, courtesy of the chop block by Ma Long, the GOAT. Chop block this time around. The side spin with the top spin from Ma Long, and the rally continues, but two in a row now for the defending champs. Chiquita from Fan Zhendong in a timeout now for the pair in the lead. The speed, but it comes back fast. Again, Lin Gaoyuan opens quickly, and the counter doesn't allow much time for Ma Long to prepare.
Fan not even balanced. It's amazing for quite a thick set guy how much flexibility he has with his waist.
How many times have we seen him leaning in a way where it looks like his upper body would snap off the lower half and somehow he manages to play the shot?
6-7.
Much needed points after three in a row. First one since the timeout for the pair in blue.
It's a bit of respite there for Marlin.
That'll be their new team name from now on. Although it could be somewhat confusing considering one single man owns that name.
I think Gao Yuan actually playing with Lin Shedong a lot in the last 12 months. The two Lins linking up, and they took a few titles.
8-7.
Helped Lin Gao Yuan become triple crown champion at the Star Contender Bangkok. Adding on top of what you said, Adam, he's had a very good 12 months in terms of his overall win percentage, and hasn't had so many losses either against non-team China players, which we know is a bit of a bane.
A pancake flip, but it's well handled. Wang Chuqin knows his predecessor quite well, his role model. Take a look. Ma Long, again, shows push and then turns the racket over for a pancake flip. A beautiful and surprising attack for most, but it was handled. Crowd loves a good warning against their players, especially in an all-Chinese battle here. Ooh, still taking extra time. Two in a row, and it's recovered with the net shot that's even more devastating and irrecoverable.
The precision, though. What's the quote? The more that you practice, the luckier you get. Wow.
Who said that?
I'd love to find out, but I think there's some truth in it.
Following it up, sends it to 9-all at the third towel break. The Dark Knight, Lin Gao Yuan. And the captain, the dragon, the dictator, Ma Long. A little bit off the net there. Fang Zhendong Fan Club recognizing his new sponsor. Relatively new, anyway. It's interesting to see how players move around over the years. Two big serves to come, Ma Long. 4-hand, the bread and butter, and from behind the table, Ma Long puts on the finishing touch to set up game points.
The physicality here from no man's land is not no land for Ma Long to operate in that way. Look how he sweeps the legs from underneath himself there.
And that was after the jumping forehand where he ended up in midair. Now game point for the senior pair. Forehand does it behind the table. Ma Long with the extra spin on this one, side and top. Wang Chuqin, it was just Fang Zhendong and Ma Long for a while in the finals. An occasional sprinkling in of Chuqin, who was world number one for a good part of 2018, 2019.
Mm-hmm.
First point to the players in the lead now.
Even 2013 as well. Chuqin had a long one, but never won a world title, did it?
Yeah, he had been in and out of the world number one spot. It's interesting how that goes. Different players have their events. The angle on this one, the same player hits it twice. I love that Fang Zhendong says, you know what, the point's already over. It comes to me. I might as well take the extra practice in this moment.
And what a shot it was from Fang Zhendong.
Yeah, backhand rip from behind the table that was supposed to be my teammates.
The best shot that never counted.
And it finishes. Ma Long bringing a circus out here. The thrills, the creativity. When you think of Ma Long, you think of the mastery. But that right there, the jump and the leap. And this time, Lin Gao Yuan was able to put it away on the follow-up. Focus, but what a nasty shot to make 6 of the last 8 points for Ma Long and Lin Gao Yuan. Finally, something he can't return in this rally. The pressure from Wang Chuqin into the middle, capturing Ma Long deep behind the table, covering that elbow. When we think back to our favorite Ma Long shots, that one was quite fascinating to see.
Let's
There was one against a Croatian counterpart in the World Champs, I want to say 2013 or maybe before, that was one of the nastiest shots I've ever seen. I don't know if you've seen this, where Ma Long plays a forehand from just on the backhand side of the body and turns his hand completely around the ball, sending it floating back.
Yeah, now I know which one you're talking about. It wasn't on one of the show tables, I think, but it
right.
was, what a shot it was. I mean, he's hit some unbelievable shots. There was a 360 that he did against Yuen Litsin as well. I mean, he's hit round the net so many times. So much going. Must win game here. It's a best of five final, like all the doubles finals. So.
The pair in red back in front now after, well, a quicker start for their opponents in blue. Wang Chuqin and Fang Zhendong up by one now. Ooh, top of the net, but the placement and the intention were all right there. I'm happy that the men's uniforms have the glittery shoulders as well, the shine. We saw Xiao Zhan in it, although he's been coaching the women now for some time, but there's Lin Shidong right now. Oh, he's roaring, look at him cheer. Look at him cheer, so screamed and excited right now. Oh, he's trying again, still breathing off some fire there. Now it could have been yawning, early morning practice. This is the thing, you can be one of the best players in the world. You can beat world number one and simply be the player in the stands for the majority of the event. For him, not the majority, obviously, until he faced Timo Boll. I did get the memes I asked for. First time you play Timo Boll, be like, Lin Shidong will come back strong.
7-4.
3 points in front now, the pair looking to retain their back-to-back titles. And six of the last 8 points for Wang Chuqin and Fan Zhendong. A real turnaround here.
You can see the aftermotion of the serve there from Fan Zhendong. And again, something you don't see him do in singles so much, but every little helps. Nice follow up as well. Both these pairings have the favorable lefty-righty combination, so it can make these kind of parts to play a little bit easier.
For those newer to table tennis, can you elaborate a little bit on after motion, why someone would do it, what it is?
So after motion can basically disguise the serve. You could put, say, topspin on it, but come down on the ball afterwards, as though you've played backspin, for example. It's just to distract the opponent.
Well, as we've seen for players like Maharu Yoshimura, for Wang Chuqin, perfect placement there, pinpointing that elbow from Ma Long. I was going to say these after motions and the subtle deceptions on the serve can be very effective. Down the line, the Dark Knight with the finishing shot. Ma Long's shot returned for the first time in a while. When he goes for a forehand like this, so far, at least in the last game, it rarely came back. Throwing his whole body into that, Ma Long getting ready time and time again. The beauty of doubles, you can play a forehand like that and not have to recover quite as quickly, especially if it carries you out of the way.
9-6.
So two away here, Wang and Fan, from sending this to a straight set shootout.
To a what?
Straight set shootout.
Oh,
one
shootout,
set showdown.
Okay. I like it.
Fifth game thriller, whatever you want to call it.
6.
Well, it is 4 game points to send this to the decider. The shootout game. Players do communicate with their hands. They signal to each other their plans, servers and receivers. And the pressure from Wang Chuqin. We are going to the decider. The most celebrated man the game has ever known, Ma Long. The decider, they'll switch sides in order of play when one pair reaches 5 points. Now this is surprising for me because it was Lin Gaoyuan who put the side spin on this time. And then Ma Long with a big shot here after a beautiful under the table shot. And Lin Gaoyuan plays it very cautiously, arcing it to the baseline, a slower shot, allowing a bit of a counter.
It looked like it might be a shot of hesitance, but actually that was quite calculated from Lin Gaoyuan.
It worked out. Oh, not so many people can play a touch shot close enough to the table that Ma Long's uncomfortable. But quite frankly, it's because Ma Long was a step behind the table. Surprise from Fan Zhendong.
Just gets the bat right underneath the ball there with barely any contact, barely any tension. Just gorgeous.
1-2.
Now, this is the second time Ma Long's found himself in the final of a doubles. He got to the final of the star contender Ljubljana, where he was playing with Yuan Li Chen. They lost to Lin Shidong and Zhang Peng in five games. Doesn't want it to happen again here against Fan and Wang. A tougher pair to beat.
One.
So again, in the final game of this match to take the title, 12 of the last 16 points have been won by the defending champs in red.
4-1.
The younger pair that we have to imagine will be at the Olympic Games as part of the team, and as many fans suspect, in singles as well. But it depends. The next several months have a lot of major events, I know, for the women's event that will determine who goes to the Olympics.
Ooh. 2-4.
Bit of side spin here, the touch play. It's funny, when I think of touch, when I think of feeling, if I had to put him in order of ranking on court right now out of the four players, nice recovery attempted here. That one, imagine if he had just hit that around the net off an edge.
Off an edge.
Not a common one. Patrick Baum, I think, did that back in the day.
3-4.
But I was going to say, in terms of touch, Lin Gaoyuan's an incredible player. But out of these four, I'd put him as the number four based on touch alone.
I'd put him or Wang as number four.
Interesting. It's the beauty of subjectivity and opinion. And the pace once again. Ma Long able to reach out in front and add that early time pressure to take it closer to the table.
Block was good. The forehand from Fan was ferocious, but on his tiptoes, compact backhand of Ma Long out in front again.
And he added the topspin this time around, really came over the ball. The finisher catches the edge, but Lin Gaoyuan goes deep, and they will switch sides and order of play. Four serving five, new receiver now. Almost comes over, but stays on their side, the senior pair.
Wasn't affected by the Ma Long topspin that much. Here you see it. Fan Zhendong. Not just relying on the rubber to do all the work, but actually using quite a lot of body to send the ball deeper there against that load.
And in all fairness, these players never really do rely on the rubber in that sense.
Yeah.
Six,
touch play.
Five.
In some senses, they've worked incredibly hard to learn how to carry it. I think we've seen some of the top European players try out Chinese setups and 100%. Realize it's not the type of thing you can just pick up overnight if you've been playing for decades with a European setup.
But sometimes against a loaded topspin, you kind of freeze up a little bit. Whoa.
The defense on the red side of the table. Forehands being tested from the middle from Ma Long and Lin Gaoyuan, and 6 points apiece. The rips here. Nice recovery. Fan Zhendong with a bit of side spin, just brushing that ball.
That was gorgeous, wasn't it?
I was attracted.
Me too. Swipe right on that.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're not being a great wingman right now, Fraser. We got to pick different shots to pursue here. A lot of conversation, no yellow cards given out just yet.
Ooh. 7-6.
Almost a bit of double happiness. That net and the edge so close. The whisper there, little eyebrow raise from Fan Zhendong. I love the camaraderie between the players. When you think about who's at the top of the game right now, it's these two right here. While there could be a rivalry, there's just such community and team spirit within the Chinese national team. It's partially cultural, but it's partially practiced within the team as a team. The touch right near the baseline. When have you seen this body language from Wang Chuqin ever? For me, it's been a long time.
Yeah, it has been. He's a perfectionist, Wang Chuqin. He's actually a hothead, a player who's received a ban in the past, but now, I mean, really acting as a captain at such a young age and carrying the pressure so well in some big matches.
And that's really when he's rose to the popularity that he's at now. It's because of that change after getting his hand slapped and being taken out of the game.
7-8.
And sometimes that's what it takes. Insubordination for Zhang Jike comes back from the B team and wins the World Championships. Imagine not being one of the top 26 players to represent your country. 26. Of course, that's not just based on skill, it's based on behavior and showing respect. Lesson well learned, quickly turned around. This gets tough at the business end of the game. Lin Gaoyuan and Ma Long have had their opportunities. They fought the good fight. They got to five first. But the defending champs looking for a three-peat here. Soft touch from both players. The responsibility on Lin Gaoyuan to make that touch shot, and Ma Long quite dependable in the touch play. As short as can be, makes it a one-point game. Second serve, no timeout, here it is. If not now, then when? You can't take it with you, there's no rollover. Crunch time now, back from their timeout. The backhand spinny, Lin Gaoyuan with an awkward ball. He didn't rip it, but he spun it from inside the table at an awkward pace.
He came into it so quickly. The last thing you're expecting was a shot with so much arc.
Completely on the same page, and you can imagine Wang Chuqin just the same. And that ties it up. Two in a row on receive for Ma Long and Lin Gaoyuan, and now they've got a chance to serve out the title. Serve with Lin Gaoyuan, the Dark Knight. He serves long, and Wang Chuqin, as quick as can be, puts this one to waste.
If that served as the trick, we're calling Lin Gaoyuan a genius. But look at that for a response from Wang Chuqin.
Gutsy, daring, and they've paid the price. It is championship point. But they survive. Hanging on by a thread, deuce in game number five, the decider. What are you thinking, Fraser?
I'm not thinking anything apart from just how amazing this is.
Play.
It's something. Interestingly here, Ma Long, the taller of the two in that moment. Must win by two. Fan Zhendong sets up championship point once again for Wang Chuqin and Fan Zhendong.
Serves will alternate here. Serves back with Ma and Lin. And it'll be Ma Long this time to serve.
No three-peat, not yet. Another deuce point. It is not over, but still hanging on by the bottom rung. To go this far, to come this close to a title, it's a carrot on a string that keeps moving away from you. Will it motivate? Will it be a three-peat? Fan Zhendong serve as Wang Chuqin gives his signal for what he wants. The placement, Ma Long deep to the backhand corner, shuts down the step around attack from Fan Zhendong, and it sets up a championship point for Ma Long to get his first WTT title.
The way they've controlled has been so remarkable in the last couple of points here. It's been Wang and Fan doing the attacking, but focused on placement over power, and they've got their match point.
this took some incredible, I would say, calculation to slow down. Fang Zhendong in this rally is so far out in the backhand. A few of these shots look sure to finish the entire match.
Unbelievable. This one here, the reach from Wang Chuqin.
Can we acknowledge Fang Zhendong just did a 360? And when he comes back, he has to hold his ground. He was moving the opposite way, freezes, and plays a slow, spinny forehand from his hip. Crazy rally. Fourth towel break, third deuce point. Surprising for me.
Will we see a timeout? Because they've still got theirs left, Marin Lin. We've seen it when you've won a point a few times this event and then gone to call.
I think they already used theirs.
Have they used it?
I think they did.
Forgive me, too much adrenaline.
You are forgiven. Adrenaline, understandable. We're all feeling it right now. Championship point once again for the senior most pair serving. They take it! Malong and Lin Gaoyuan have managed to shut down the back-to-back defending champions, the world champions. Who will play at the Olympic Games? Nobody knows yet, but Malong and...